with Ken. Today we are making zucchini bread. I have 3 eggs. We will have to beat them until we get fluffy. Sugar. Not brown sugar. Sugar. Then you want to add 2 cups of zucchini and mix that. Stay tuned. I am back. I just got done mixing my 2 cups of zucchini, shredded zucchini, and the water. Then we're going to add 3 cups of off-purpose flour. Well, a cup at a time. We're going to mix, you want to mix it 1 cup at a time. Then you want to add your last cup. Add in your last cup. Make sure all of your flour is incorporated. Then stay tuned. So now, just got done mixing my last cup of flour. You want to add 3 tablespoons of vanilla. Four teaspoons of cinnamon. One teaspoon of allspice. If you don't have allspice, why use some ground cloves. You want to ground them up with a hammer in a Ziploc bag and add a little bit of nutmeg. Okay. Then you want to add add 1 teaspoon teaspoon of baking soda. A half a teaspoon of baking powder. And 1 teaspoon of salt. Then you want to mix these ingredients well on a low speed. Mix them well. Make sure all the ingredients are incorporated. Clean off your sides. Then preheat your oven at 325. And then I'm going to move you to a different camera angle. Stay tuned. So now you want to spray your bread pans with some non-stick cooking spray. So now you want to put them into even amounts. Make sure they are even amounts so they can bake out evenly. Then you want to put them in the oven for 1 hour, then let them cool for 10 minutes. Stay tuned.